it's very important to me. I also argue that it's not always a question of your changing your mind. I think very often your mind changes you. You suddenly realize that without having intended to think something, or while intending to think something, you can't quite do it anymore. It doesn't mean the same to you as it used to.
Yeah.
And you wonder why, and if you undertake an honest exploration of why that is, it may lead you in some alarming but fruitful directions.